What is up, guys? Hallucinogenic Dark right here yet again, and today I am back with another swap meet pickups video. I took a trip to my local swap meet to see what sealed goodies I could find and add to my sealed collection, and I found some really great stuff this weekend. So today I'm just going to basically walk you through what I got, talk a little bit about it, tell you how I got it, and yeah, so let's get started. The first set I got here is HS Triumphant, Heart Gold, Soul Silver Triumphant. I got one of each pack artwork. Right now I am trying to complete one of each sealed pack artwork for certain sets that I really enjoy and sets that I plan on completing eventually. And so this set here I actually didn't have any packs from. The swap meet guy actually told me that he didn't have any of these for the longest, and he recently opened up a bunch of black and white era tins that had these packs in them. And he put together a complete set for me. And yeah, it's just, it's awesome. I got them for a great price and now I can cross them off of my list. So really happy about that. Next up is a set that people really enjoy right now, or they're enjoying right now, Call of Legends. I got the Lugia pack artwork and the Kyogre pack artwork. If you watched my last video, you probably saw that I picked up these two here. And I was missing the other two artworks, and this weekend I managed to get them. They're great looking packs, and although I haven't really started collecting this set in PSA 10 or PSA 9 or better, I'm going to eventually. Right now the shiny ultra rare cards are gaining a lot of steam. People are trying to pick them up and get them graded, so I'm kind of waiting for that hype to die down a little bit because prices are kind of climbing. And I'm not looking forward to, you know, spending a bunch on them right now. So hopefully eventually they did die down a little bit. And yeah, I can kind of pick them up. But yeah, I'm really stoked to complete all four of these though. And last but not least, oh, these are good. Complete pack artwork set of EX Fire Red and Leaf Green. This is a set that's not really on people's radars right now. It's definitely popular, but I feel like people kind of aren't really collecting it at this moment in time. There's some really great old school EXs in there. You got Charizard EX, Blastoise, Venusaur, the starters, obviously. And those cards are super popular, but they're not in that higher upper echelon of price right now, which is really cool. And yeah, I'm kind of contemplating whether or not I want to try and complete all the ultra rares in Gem Mint 10, PSA 10, and yeah, I'd like to do it eventually, and I just kind of wanted to get these packs in anticipation for that, because these packs do not pop up often, and for the price I got them, I couldn't pass it up, plus these artworks are just beautiful. So that's everything for today, guys. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to do all the good stuff. Like, comment, and please subscribe to this channel. I will be doing some really cool Guardians Rising openings once the set comes out next week. I will have a booster box for sure. I'll probably do like half a booster box opening as well. Yeah, let's just see what happens, guys. So be sure to tune in, and thanks a lot.